Extra Time.
We went up to him, asked him for a photo, and we took a photo, and he thanked us for bowling for them yesterday, and yeah, we also thanked him for the opportunity to do so.
And obviously, talking about other Indian batsmen, did you ever have an opportunity to talk with other batsmen as well?
Not to the other batsmen, but only Virat Kohli in person, because it's one of our big heroes in the cricket world out there. I just think because not you can see AB de Villiers here in our leagues here in South Africa, but you get maybe just once in a lifetime to see Virat Kohli here in South Africa. Training and playing here on ours.
And bowling for him is even a greater
experience.
Yeah, experience. When we bowled for the India A players, he told us that we have great talent, and we just need to work hard and keep being dedicated and train hard, and yeah, he told us that if we work hard, we might make it one day.
Well, it's obviously an honor to even to play for your country, and it takes a lot of training and a lot of
dedication
to either to come at that stage in your life, and I think it's
to be playing for your country, it's a great feeling to represent and to see for yourself, to say for yourself that you are one of the best at doing what you do and playing for your country. So yeah.
From a young age, I saw that they've got talent. When they were little, they used to bowl to each other. The one get a chance to bowl and the other one get a chance to bat. And I saw that they were both very talented with the ball and the bat as well.
Hit the subscribe option and the bell icon to get all the exclusive sports videos on Extra Time.